So he's after the most tender leaves. And sloths are incredibly picky about what they eat. The two-toed, not quite as much as the three-toed. The three-toed sloths, we turn ourselves inside out to try to find what they want to eat when they're in rehabilitation, because if you take a particular type of tree that you know they like to eat, they won't eat any leaf on that tree. They only want not the newest leaf, but the second and third newest leaf on any branch.